guys, number 3, Italy Yaworski, and this is number 6, Ayrton Nikkel. You guys are watching Royal LePage Billet Cribs. Come on in, we'll show you around. Over here is our living room, usually watching TV with the billets or something. Obviously you can see our billets don't believe in coffee tables. I don't know what it is, but I'll leave that for another day. As you can see, my billets took the time to front face everything. I'm not too sure about that, but usually this fridge is pretty stocked. There's lots of leftovers usually. Just over there you'll see the red deck over there. That's Jen's and Jack's house. Usually hang out with those guys.
Yaworski's showing you upstairs. Let me take you downstairs and show you where we hang out. Okay, so this is our downstairs basement where I guess we spend most of our time. We've got a pretty good pool table here where I usually beat Yaworski at it because he's not very good. And over here we've got the bar area. I don't spend any time here because I'm just a young guy, but Yoro's jersey up there, and my family actually purchased this picture. It's Edmonton Oilers, and my billets are pretty big fans of theirs. My jersey up in the big frame there, where I spend most of my time. Got my TV here, I've got my PS3 and UFC, and the game I'm really into right now, right here, I've got Assassin's Creed 3. Billets have this big Wheat Kings blanket here. And
now let me show you where I spend most of my time. This is my room. Just picked up this TV this year. Probably my prized possession would probably have to be my Xbox, playing NHL 13 or something. I'm very fortunate to have a room like this with a nice big bed. Okay, we'll take a look at our bathroom now. We're pretty fortunate to have a bathroom right next to ours. Usually this is littered with Nikkel's onesie or his underwear. It looks like Nikkel's got a subscription to the Hockey News.
Okay, you see my bedroom here. This is my closet where I've got most of my clothes and my dress clothes. Got a nice scarf here. You'll notice I've got a lot of Calgary Flames items in my room. They are my favorite NHL team. Got a few of my hats here that I brought to Brandon. Got my bed here with another big blanket. All the Canadian teams besides the Winnipeg Jets. Got my Calgary Flames pillow there, and this picture here, pretty special to me. It's a self-portrait of my family. Got a few pictures my billets put up when we were on the road. We got me, Pinball Clemens, and Rennie Hunter. Pretty good meeting him. He was a really good motivational speaker, and it was a lot of fun. And over here, you have a picture of my first Western Hockey League fight. So you've seen our bedrooms, you've seen where we hang out and spend our time away from the rink, and now it's time for you guys to get out of here. Thanks for coming. About the joker and the thief, I said I'll tell you all the story about the joker and the thief.